there has been more breakthrough infections where fully vaccinated individuals are infected with the Delta variant.